Also developing, police arrest several suspects after a kidnapping in KCK.
Officers say a woman walked into a bank near 78th and State and gave the teller a note saying she's been kidnapped. And when police responded, the woman said her boyfriend was also kidnapped. Police then went to that location near 3rd and Quindaro. After a short standoff, they arrested the suspects.